Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to install Canon E460 printer drivers on Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and if I try to open Settings app and go to Bluetooth and devices and under printers and scanners, you can see that I do not have any physical printer installed at the moment. And by the end of this video, we will install Canon E460 on this device. So installing Canon E460 is quite easy. You can download E460 series MP drivers from the link mentioned in the video description. And this is from the official Canon website. And here you can see that MP drivers are mentioned here, and the supported models are only the Pixma E460 printer, and these drivers are also supported for Windows 11. Also, they support up to Windows XP. So simply click on the download button and download the drivers. I have already downloaded the drivers earlier. I will just double click on them to initiate the installation. So this is a zip file. It will be extracted now. Now in the welcome window, you have to just click on the next button, then select a place of residence and click next, then click yes in the license agreement. Now let it be working. Under select the printer connection method, select use the printer with wireless LAN connection. At this stage, you have to turn on Wi-Fi on the printer. So just press and hold the Wi-Fi button physically on the printer until the alarm lamp flashes a significant number of times, and this will enable Wi-Fi or turn on Wi-Fi on the printer. When the Wi-Fi network is enabled on the printer, you should see it on the Windows 11 system. Just search for the Wi-Fi network initiated from your printer and connect it as shown in this video guide. And once it is connected, you can proceed with connection method window here. Just select the use the printer with wireless LAN connection option and select next. Now it will start scanning the printer on the network. In few moments, you will see Canon E460 printer available on this detected printers list. Just select it and click next. In few moments, printer drivers will be registered to your device. The scanner driver will be registered to your device. Network utilities will also be registered. And when this is done, you can see that the setup has been completed. And in this way, the Canon E460 printer has been installed. You can see all the details provided here. And the connection method was access point. You can just close this window and just click complete. And you can also open the settings app and verify by going to Bluetooth and devices, printers and scanner. And here you can see that the printer is installed successfully. So this is how you can add Canon E460 printer on your Windows 11 device. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.